Start of the second half, Patriots down one. Vanderpool on the bench. Zorka with 10 for him. Here, the floater off the mark. Nick Bowles is there for the rebound. Shots off, foul on Quincy. 33. He's going to get the foul. And there's the lead for Price Prep, 27-26. Here goes three right down the lane. Unmolested. That's good. 28-27. Saints. Pick. Calvin works off of that. Shot is off the mark. Nick Bowles tips it out. Michael Bowles gets the rebound, takes it out. Mateer can't get his shot. Michael Bowles steps into a three that's off the mark, and Quincy gathers the rebound and throws the ball away. 28-27. Price Prep down one. 7 minutes to go here in the third. Calvin for three off the mark. Quincy gets the rebound. Price Prep will not get on the floor and get the ball. Quincy gets the basket. Quincy just wanted the ball more than Price Prep did on that play. We have three players, none of whom are willing to go get it. Yeah, the top. Michael Bowles is good. There's Orkowitz. Nick Bowles. So with 5:16 to go in the third, and Vanderpool with three fouls, he comes back in the game. 32-27. Patriots down five. Nick Bowles with the rebound on the missed free throw. And Michael Bowles. Vanderpool looking. That's Prep not attacking. Jones. There's the attack. So we get a decent attack, but Vanderpool loses his footing. They kind of committed and couldn't take it back. Dave Jones taking the charge, moving his feet. That was that call could have gone either way on Jones, but it does go get some. Good hustle from Jones. Michael Bowles brings it up. Vanderpool. We gotta attack this zone. Jones to McTeer. Down inside to Nick Bowles, who just nicely lays it in. 32-29, 4 minutes and 8 seconds to go in the third. Michael Bowles. Good help defense from McTeer. Good help defense from Bowles. I mean, from Jones. And that's a travel. So we got it this way. Right in the middle, McTeer. Oh, and the shot doesn't go. Nick Bowles gets hit. He throws the shot up off the bottom of the rim. There's a loss of grip from 54, 34, 29, 3 minutes and 24 seconds to go in the third. McTeer out to Vanderpool. He slashes in. Good baseline move. And it's, oh my goodness. Gabe with Jones with the steal. Nobody wants to pick the ball up, but Gabe takes it to the rack, can't get it to go. Nick Bowles does and gets the rebound in the basket. 34-31. Michael Bowles with the answer, 37-33. That's what we need, is for Michael Bowles to attack. Nick. 37-33. Oh, and it's going to stay with Quincy.